whether we are going to win the battle or lose the battle, we don't know. But this much is certain. What is that? Yan Bhatva Na Jijivishamaha. Having killed whom we don't want to live, Te Eva Dhatarashtraha Pramukhe Avastitha. Those Dhatarashtraha, those belonging to Dhritarashtra, having killed whom we don't want to live, they are right in front of us, that much is sure. Whether to fight is correct or not, I don't know. Whether we are going to win or lose, I don't know. But having killed whom we don't want to live, they are in front of us. So that much is sure. Therefore, Arjuna admits, I am unable to think properly now.
I am unable to
decide, you please interfere here and if you decide and tell me what is the right course of action to be taken to. Brihaspati, not only that, he submits himself as a disciple. Aham te shishyah. Aham te shishyah. Now he remembers that he is a. Their friendship was so for so many years. All the time Krishna was friend only. But now he says, I am your disciple. Who is Shishya? Shiksha Yogya. So one who is fit to be taught. One who is fit to be taught. Shishya. Shahi. Shahi means please teach me. Whom? Tvam Prapannam. Please teach me who has surrendered unto you. Prapannam, who has surrendered? I have surrendered unto you, please teach me as a disciple. Why all this? Further explains the reason.
Nahi prapashyami mama karmasya.
Nahi prapashyami mama karmasya.
Yashokam shoshanam indriyana.
Yashokam shoshanam indriyana.
Avakya bhumavata prasna vrittam.
Avakya bhumavata prasna vrittam.
Rajyam suranam abhichadipatyam.
Rajyam suranam abhichadipatyam.
He, Arjuna Krishna says, my, all of a sudden you want to become a disciple? You want me to see Krishna? He, there is a reason. For the reason, he bhumau asapatnam riddham rajyam suranam apicha adhipatyam avapti. Yat mama indriyanam uchoshanam shokam अपहृद्या यत् मम इन्द्रियाणाम् उच्छोषणं शोकम् अपहृद्या तत् तत् न पश्यामि तत् न पश्यामि आई डोंट फाइंड दिस व्हाटएवर दैट कैन रिमूव द agony of my indriya or the sorrow that I was subjected to because of this. Even if I get this, what is that? He, because bhumau on this earth asapatnam rajyam asapatnam hrittam rajyam tapatnam sar enemy asapatnam means unrivaled. Asapatnam, unrivaled. So asapatnam, hrittam, unrivaled, but standing and all that, no? Prosperous, a prosperous kingdom with plenty and prosperity. So, and unrivaled kingdom, even if I get that, not get it, not only that, I have it. Suranam apicha adhipatyam. Over lordship, over the devata, means the kingdom of heaven and the kingdom of earth, even if I get all both these avapya, I don't find that remedy which can take away the sorrow. So, avapya. Yet, whatever that is, yet, mama, mind, indriyanam, uchoshanam, shokam. Sorrow, that uchoshana means dries up, parches. So though, which drain away my indriya, which drain away my senses. So that sorrow, shokam, Apavidya can remove, that remedy which can remove the sorrows of my indriyas which are draining them. See, Apavidya, no prapashyami, I don't find. Means, in my vision, there is no remedy for this sorrow which I have thought I have got subjected to, or I am going to get subjected to because of killing my own people. Now the only hope is Krishna. So he has surrendered. Only Krishna has to give him the situation. Sanjaya reports.
Sanjaya uvaach,
Sanjaya uvaach,
eva mutra rishikesham,
eva mutra rishikesham,
durakesha parantapa,
durakesha parantapa,
durakesha parantapa,
durakesha parantapa,
nayasya iti govindam,
nayasya iti govindam,
उद्वातुषी प्रभुवः
Arjuna is sitting quiet now. He is expecting what reply from Krishna. Sanjaya reports, Rishi ke Gudakesha Parantapa. Gudakesha name of Arjuna is Parantapa, Swacharva Pinini. So he, Arjuna, evam Hrishikesham uktva, having said, told to Lord Krishna like this, nayoste iti govindam uktva, nayoste iti govindam uktva, having told Lord Krishna, I won't fight, it is God. Tushnim bhabhuva. He became silent. He kept quiet. He didn't utter anything first. Now it is left to Krishna to handle Arjuna. What did Arjuna Krishna do?
Samuvacha Hrishikesha.
Samuvacha Hrishikesha.
Prahasanniva Bharata.
Prahasanniva Bharata.
Tena Yoga Vayo. विशीदन्तम् इदं वचः
भारत जिस भारत इज एड्रेस्ड बाय संजय को धृतराष्ट्र भारत पूर्वोत्तम धृतराष्ट्र भारत तम ऋषिकेशः ऋषिकेशः अर्जुन तम प्रहसन्निव उवाच तम अर्जुन इन रिप्लाई हाउ प्रहसन्निव एज दो स्माइलिंग एज दो लाफिंग एज दो लाइक एज दो रिडिक्यूलिंग ऑल्सो इट इज दैट एज दो लाफिंग as though smiling, as though ridiculing. What is done there? Arjuna, don't think problem is worth it. It is not a big problem at all. It is not a big problem at all. It did not get so much resentment as such. It is not as serious as you think. But what you are talking about? What you are thought? We don't know Krishna, we don't know why this person. That thing is good coming to us. Let Krishna explain why it is, because he can give you other reasons. Whatever explanation you give, he can give other reasons. You know that? Before Mahabharata was, one day evening, Krishna and Arjuna were going for a stroke. Krishna said, Arjuna, see that swan, how beautiful, flying. Yes, swan. And on that moment Krishna said, hey Arjuna, it is not a swan, it is a peacock. Yes, Krishna, peacock is. Next moment he said, hey, it is not a peacock, it is a crow. Yes, 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 yes. Krishna fired, are you just senses? I am telling swan, you are telling yes. I am telling peacock, you are telling yes. I am telling crow, he says, Krishna, I know if I go there, if I say no, you will make one there. If I say it is not a swan, it is not a crow, it is not a very you make a one, so better. That my Shraddha, Arjuna, had his room in Krishna. So that is why he was the recipient of Bhagavad Gita teaching and not Dharmaraja, Dharmaraja. And he could foresee it. Dharmaraja was in the same plight after the war. Same, he could not be consoled at all. He decided, I will go, I will pass unto death. Vyasa, Krishna, onwards, all are telling you are not at the war, at fault, etc. Yes, 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 yes. Again, you are half on the same thing, and no, I will pass unto death. Vyasa gets angry. You will say, Himata Rahavayam. You know, this is a very sarcastic phrase. Is this the way to do later? Literally, Himakara means, what is our shape? What is our name? Is this the way you are hating us? Means what we have said is stupid? So you think that way? So that is how we were there. But Krishna knew. Because there he, Adhuri Dharmaraja, had what Shabda. So that's why he took him to Bhishma Pitamaha. And when Bhishma said, he got convinced. Yes, yeah. Shraddha is the best Shraddha he had in there, nobody else. As I say, even then, Bhishma asked Krishna, why have you come? That I want you to teach this way. Means you are there, you want me to, and I am not in my senses, I can't think properly. Don't worry, all those things I will take care. Because he was the best bed of arrows, he can't think properly, so the experience is there, blood is oozing. I will take care of all this, but I want you to see. Why you want it to see? So long as the sun and the moon are there, the world should know what Bhishma was. So it is just to highlight his glory only, he gave his opportunity to see. And Dharmaraja had Shraddha in Bhishma Pitamaha. So it directly was present. So there was this much, that much of Shraddha Arjuna had in Krishna, and that's the same. Only Krishna knows my prahasam ever. Not your prahasam. Not laughing, not smiling, not ridiculing, as though. So, idam vachaha vichidantam vichatinam uvayoho senayoho madhye vichidantam tavadhuvam. That is overpowered by sorrow, or the one who was dispirited, one who was dispirited, this is in between the two armies. I hope you know the situation. Where is the chariot? In between the two armies, and what do? Arjuna asked Krishna to do the stronger with sorrow. Now we revert to Bhashya. The question is, what does the portion from second chapter of first, the second verse of first chapter up to this ninth verse of a tenth verse or ninth verse of second chapter convey? What is the sum and substance of this portion? How it is related to the teaching of Bhagavad Gita, because this is not history. We are not saying Bhagavad Gita is a part of history. Mahabharata maybe is a part of history, but Bhagavad Gita is not a part of history, it is a teaching. So how this portion started from second verse of first chapter up to Krishna Arjuna telling I was fight comes at 9 in the second chapter. So what does this tell you? Bhaskara gives us the diagnosis of our problem of samsara. He says, here lies the problem of samsara, is what Arjuna has told to Krishna.
Shoka Mohadi Rupa.
It is full of Shoka and Moha. Shoka. Shoka is what? Manastapa. We have seen earlier. Manasastapa. Manastapa. Manasastapa. Manasahatapa. Manasahatapa. Moha is Vivekasya Abhava. Moha is Vivekasya Abhava. Shoka is mental affliction. And Moha is absence of Viveka. So Shoka Moha is Adi for the other, that means other divisions of other varieties of in Shoka only, the sub-divisions of Shoka and Moha is called as Adi. Adi Rupa, Samsara Bija Bhuta Doshasya. Samsarasya Bija Bhutasya Doshasya. But the Dosha, which is the Bija Bhuta, which is the form of Samsara, the seed of Samsara, which itself is Dosha, Doshasya, Udbhavasya Karana Pradarshanartham. To show the seed of samsara dosha, which is samsara, which is the form of shoka and moha, in that manner, this has to be commented upon. What is that? He is going to point out ahankara and mamakara. How this portion shows the seed, that means the seed of samsara will be explained by Bhashyakara himself. It is like this. First, what was Arjuna telling repeatedly? Swajana, 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 my people, my people, my people. When my comes, I come first or my comes first?
I.
Who is I? He is relating his kinsman to himself. His first identity in the body must be there. Me, this body, son of who? Pandu and Kunti and others related to this, my people. First, ahankara, identity in the body. Second one is mindness, mamakara. Ahankara and mamakara, when it is there, all troubles start. How they start? What happens is, thereby, because of being overpowered by ahankara, mamakara, swadharma is given up. Paradharma is taken too. The kama pruda, they rule the roots. As a result, what happens? Papa punya increases. Papa punya increases means what happens? Janma marana, samsara cycle continues. Started where? Ahankara and mamakara. So this is what it is. To say, root cause here is ahankara, mamakara. This is revealed by this portion of it. And why ahankara and mamakara should come? Avidya. You tell me. Therefore, avidya, ahankara, mamakara is samsara, bija, bhuta, dosha. And what is the samsara? Shoka mohadi rupa. Now, Bhashyakara is establishing how this portion reveals that ahankara, mamakara, and its effects are the causes of samsara in terms of shoka and moha.
Atmanaha shoka moha
pradarshitau.
भीष्मा सख्ये
तथा अभी दिस इज द फ्रेज यू आर गोइंग टू एनकाउंटर मेनी टाइम इट मीन एज फॉर इंस्टेंस तथा अभी एज फॉर इंस्टेंस और इट कैन बी लाइक दिस फॉर दिस इट हैज बीन सेड लाइक दिस फॉर दिस वट एवर दैट वाज रेफर्ड टू नाउ इट हैज बीन सेड लाइक दिस मीन this portion shows the root cause of samsara is the of which is characterized by shoka and moha how is it so that is being shown as for instance this is what was reaction of Arjuna displayed his shoka moha with respect to whom Arjuna rajya Yes, Rajya means not simply kingdom, administering the kingdom, Rajya Paripalanadi Karma. Or Rajmana Paripalanadi Karma. The duties of the king to administer the kingdom. Not only kingdom and the kingly duties, Rajya. Guru. वर्जी ऑफ एडोरेशन भीष्म द्रोणादय पुत्र अभिमन्यु सुहृद और गुरु बंधु जो दुर्लभ स्वजाना स्वजाना ने दो ध्रुवा रिलेटेड इनडायरेक्टली रिलेटेड नॉट डायरेक्टली बट इनडायरेक्टली रिलेटेड संबंधिना संबंधिना और लाइक फादर इन लॉ ब्रदर इन लॉ एंड ऑल दोस्त संबंधिना बांधवेशु बांधवेशु कनेक्टेड टू पेरेंट्स एंड ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स ऑल दोस्त हु आर कनेक्टेड टू ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स और दोस्त एरो हिज पेरेंट्स एंड ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स और बांधवेशु This is what notion he displayed. Aham etam mama eti. I am that they belong to me. How did it start? First, me is this body, and Rudra belongs to that body, belongs to who? Me. Aham etam, I belong to this. Mama eti, these belong to this, they are mine. Iti evam. प्रत्यय निमित्त प्रत्यय नोशन तो प्रत्यय निमित्ती कृत्य द कॉज ऑफ दिस नोशन दैट आई बिलोंग टू देम दे बिलोंग टू मी एंड व्हाट इज हैपन नाउ नेह विच्छेदादि निमित्त नाउ व्हाट इज गोइंग टू हैपन टू व्हाट इज हैपन Either they will get killed or we will get killed. So that is what happens. Neha, affection between us, connection between us is going to be snapped off. It is disturbed. As because with respect to this, Atmanaha, one's own, Shoka Moha Pradarshita. Shoka, that is Manasa Tapaha, Moha. विवेकाभाव प्रदर्शित केव प्रदर्शित अर्जुन न प्रदर्शित अर्जुन है हाउ इन टर्म्स ऑफ दिस वर्ड कथम भीष्म महम संके इत्यादि हाउ कैन आई गिव भीष्म द्रोण इन दिस वर्ड हाउ इज इट पॉसिबल दिस इज नॉट करेक्ट ऑन माय पार्ट Question from how do you say so? After all, this time it is Bhishma is the grandfather and Drona is the teacher. So how do you look? What is the context? Arjuna suddenly encountered these people? There's a big history. What is that? All means of averting the war is saying. And now what happened is, so that why did Arjuna have come there? Why did he come?
Fight
or something else. In fact, Dharmaraja thought he is a disaster in his army. And Arjuna was the one who controlled him. Why do you worry? We are on the side of Dharma. For the victory is bound to come to us. But Krishna is on our side. There is nothing to be. And same, Arjuna was broken. How? See, how do you say so? That Arjuna is saying, Shoka Moha, say, Arjuna has come to fight the battle as a duty. Because who is the real king? Dharma. So he has to restore the Dharma, because Dharma was overpowering. And Arjuna being brother, he has to help Dharma. And he has come for that purpose only. And having come for this purpose, he talks of not fighting this whatever, but there is a wrong decision. That is now show.
Shoka Moha Jyanti.
Shoka Moha Jyanti.
Adhibhuta Vineka Vinyana.
Adhibhuta Vineka
Vinyana. Swatadeva Kshatra Dharme. युद्धे प्रवृत्तः अपि तस्मात् यन्त्रात् उपनामम्
अर्जुना गोर लाइक दिस शोक मोहाभ्याम अभिभूत विवेक विज्ञान वन गुड नॉलेज एंड डिस्क्रिमिनेशन वाज रॉब्ड अवे ओवर पावर by Shoka Moha. How do you say so? That Arjuna's Viveka was robbed away. Simple. He had come there to fight the battle and he says, I won't fight. That is explained. Svataha eva kshatra dharme yuddhe pravrittaha. On his own engaged in the battle, which was the duty of a kshatriya. Not a dharmi, dharmi.
दीक्षा जीवनादिकम्
Shastra Dharma is Jyutta. And not only that, he gives us Shastra Dharma. It says, Paradharma. Paradharma is what is a Paradharma? Bhiksha Jivana Adhikam. Living a life of Bhiksha Adhikam. Ashesha Karma Sanyasa. Adhikam. Ashesha. Karma, sannyas. So, he wants to take a life of bhiksha. What is the who can take bhiksha? Sannyas. He can't be the grahastha and a kshatriya. Kshatriya's duty is to fight for dharma. Kshatriya's duty is not to fight, okay? Fight for dharma. So, not that if you understand. See, if a war can be avoided, it has to be avoided. That is why. Why Krishna went as a emissary? In fact, he went with a self-canceling sankalpa that my mission should fail. But then why did he go at all? To show the love. In such case, hasty decisions should not be taken. You should try to avoid war by all means. And only when other means don't work, as a final resort, you know, he was punishing the children. Cane treatment should be kept at the last. Cane treatment should be kept at the last. First, you have to try all other armor. So that is that. So, Shajana, Kastum Kramru, Ram of Rute, he engaged himself, his desire to engage himself in the karma of a sannyasi, which is Arjuna Paradharma. Continuing. अहंकार ममकार फाइनली टू संसार इज एक्सप्लेन स्टेप बाय स्टेप. तो व्हाट इज डन स्वधर्म परित्याग परधर्म स्वीकार हैज बीन डन तथा च मीन अर्लियर वाज तथा ही एंड दिस इज तथा च मीन And likewise. Sarva pranina, in the case of all living beings, humans. Shoka mohadi dosha vishta chetasa. All people who are overcome by shoka mohadi dosha vishta chetasa. Those whose mind is overpowered by the samsara, bija bhuta dosha in the form of shoka and moha. By adi word, mithyabhimana, erroneous identification with the body, then neha, affection for my people, again, censure to other people. So, shoka mohadi dosha avishta chetasa svabhavataha eva, by very nature means this is the inherent defect of mind, chitta dosha. So, svabhavataha is chitta dosha samasya. On account of the defect of the mind, which is natural, samasya, svabhava, svabhitte, svatikte, svadharma, parityaga, abandoning the duty of oneself, your dharma as duty, pratishiddha seva chasya, taking to the acts which are prohibited for oneself. For Arjuna, sannyasa dharma is not meant. He has to fight the battle for restoring a dharma and other removing a dharma. Now one may say, fine, we will not give up our dharma, our duties, and we will not take to the other duties. Is it all right? No. Even in swadharma, there is some problem. Swadharma should be taken in proper attitude. But what people do is, they take to swadharma for the fulfillment of desire. Again, they run in
trouble. पदाभिसंधि पूर्णिका एव सहंकारा च भवति.
स्वधर्म तो सर्वे कृते कर्तु बट मिथराइज एटीट्यूड. दिस पीपल टेक इट इज अ रॉन्ग एटीट्यूड. रॉन्ग एटीट्यूड एंड रॉन्ग डिजायर. स्वधर्मे प्रवृत्तानां अपि लीव अलोन दोस पीपल हु गिव अप स्वधर्म. You give up custom duties and take to karma tapas. Even those people who are engaged in lawful duties karma, tesham vam manasaya dinam pravritti, pravritti, activity of speech, body, mind, and body adi indriya. Pravritti, phalabhisam dipurvika. What is phalabhisam dipurvika? Phalavishayaha abhilashaha. Abhisandhi is abhilashaha, desire for phala. Abhisandhi is abhilashaha, desire for phala. So desire for phala. Okay. Tadvishaya abhilashaha, phalavishandhi purvakam. Purika eva means one karma they take to prompted by desiring for results of those actions. This Sandhikurika eva is bhavati. Again, not only that, sahankara bhavati. This ahankara, what is ahankara? Kartrutva, bhoktrutva, abhimana. Abhimana, identification in terms of kartrutva and bhoktrutva. I am the kartta and the bhokta. Kartrutva, bhoktrutva, abhimana, abhimana, bhavati. So what happened? Because of shoka moha, Viveka was robbed away. And Viveka robbed away because of Aviveka took to Paradharma. Even those who take to Paradharma don't take the right attitude. They take with the Paradhi Sandhi. Then what happened?
Tatra
Eman
Sati.
Dharma
Dharmo Pataya.
Dharma Dharmo Pataya.
इष्टा इष्ट जन्म सुख दुख संप्राप्ति लक्षण संसार अनुपगता भवति
एवं सति संसार अनुपगता भवति व्हेन दिस हैपेंस संसार इज नॉन स्टॉप नो ब्रेक ऑफ non-stop. Evam sati. What is that evam sati? Either paradharma chetattu or swadharma itself with the phalabhi, sandhi and sahankara. What happens? Bank account goes on increasing. Which bank account? Karma bank account. Dharma dharmopachaya. See, because of upachaya, increase, growth in dharma and adharma. Punya, dharma, adharma, pap. This is a different banking, huh? Two accounts are there. All is automatically two accounts. One is punya account, other is pap. One thing cannot be debited from other. Punya account separately has to be accounted. Papa account to be accepted from this. Unless some prayaschit karma is unique class of yourself. It is going to come in Vedanta Sara. It is going to come. Up to they are taking Vedanta Sara. So unless prayaschit karma, punitive action is there, so, papa, punya have to be at times that exceptional case is Ishwar Amintra case. He'll say, kitna credit hai, kitna debit hai, de do, thoda isko overdraft de de, thoda overdraft de, but basically it is good and Ishwar Amintra. But always don't anticipate. Best thing is avoid by the general rule. Except the deal, it can be different. dharma dharma upajaya. As a result, what happens? Samsara anuparataha bhavati. Samsara continues non-stop. What type of samsara? Ishta anishta janma sukha dukha saprati lakshana. Ishta janma sukha saprati, anishta janma dukha saprati. Desire embodiment, like what devata asukha. Devari janma sukha. Anishta embodiment, siriyagadi, animal embodiment, etc. Sukha saprati. Means janma marana, janma marana. So in terms of desirable embodiment, having joy, and undesirable embodiment, having sorrow. Desire, this vastness of pagan is such that people nowadays have a tourism cruise, no? Go here, etc. In this cosmos, there are such a thing which you can't imagine in terms of joy. And in terms of sorrow, also there are such a thing you can't imagine. Both extremes are both there. At the same time, both are not worthy to be taken to. Why? All the time, you yourself being the Paramananda Swarupa. Dissolve your Swarupa Paramananda and run after symptoms of joy is utter foolishness. The best joy that the world can offer is the source of biggest sorrow. There is no Viveki can ever take. That is why Viveka Vairagya should take it. Otherwise, my Adhyatma or Pada Shastra should harp on Viveka Vairagya. There is no Vedanta without Vairagya. You modernize Vedanta because you want clientele. Vairagya Vairagya, that guru is better. He never speaks of Vairagya. On the contrary, he condemns Vairagya. You see Bhagavad Gita, he is spitting fire on Kama. You should go through entirely. He is spitting fire on this. One place here that Kama or Sri Bharata, it means something else. It means something else. See, this is where Mimamsa comes. See, how can Bhagavan be desired? What is desire? Have you got desire? Yes, Swami Ji, study Bhagavad Gita or Bhagavad Gita. So, which one that you are grateful? Yes, never desire. How did this desire thing come in you? You entertain desire, is it not? Desire is a thing which is entertained by you in the mind. Can Bhagavan be a thing which is entertained by you? Can Bhagavan be a product of your intense buddhi? How can it be? See, this is Bhashyakara has not that he is Bhagavad Gita Bhashya. He has elaborated this in Chandogya Bhashya. Sarva Kama, where is that? So Bhashyakara says, Sarva Kama means not that all desires are within. So best desire belongs to Bhagavan. So one stop and rest all spitting fire on who? Kama. I think Krishna doesn't know the things properly. He didn't study psychology. Is it? So that is a Sampradhyana, samsaraha, anuparataha bhavati. It becomes non-stop. It continues. Om Vasthe Prajapati.
पृथ्वी तस्य चारिणी केशो यो